and Beaudry still lead. Fournier, Beaudry, and Sorensen.
And Shane Firus.
And here is Soucisse and Firus. Carolane Soucisse and Shane Firus. So pressure really on this team with that new team, which is really an older team, coming into the mix. This team finished fourth at last year's Nationals, the up-and-comers. Making great strides early on, the youngsters.
Fourth at Nationals and 14th at the World Championships last year. Program choreographed by Marie-France Dubré. Right into the twizzles and very aggressive. Showing total confidence.
Stumble there.
A little bit. Jeez. They're attacking their skating. They have to be very confident in their technique in order to be able to do that. I also like they have a nice relaxed hold, not grasping for each other. Again, showing good technique.
Finishes the last 2 years, but that fourth last year with Virtue and Moyer retiring after the Olympics and their gold medal. Soucisse and Firus had a chance to go to the World Championship and get that experience, and it's paying off. They had a little glitch there. We'll see what the judges will say as far as that's concerned. And we have, of course, the top two teams here to skate. Weaver Pogé, Gillis and Poirier. Caitlin and Andrew next at the Nationals. Carolane Soucisse, the 23-year-old from Châteauguay, Quebec, and Shane Firus, brother of Liam Firus, longtime skater in the men's ranks, 24-year-old out of Vancouver, had an eighth-place showing at Skate Canada in the fall, fifth at NHK, and again 14th at their first Worlds.
And look at the attack. They go blasting into their twizzles. Excellent. In unison, and it's only on the exit, just a little bit of a stumble, and because it was after the twizzle, Rod, that will not cost them in the scores, but we have seen the small mistakes really hurt some of the top teams. For Gillis and Poirier, their mistake came at Skate Canada, took them out of contention for the Grand Prix final. Weaver and Pogé made a mistake in the short dance at Canadians last year. and took him off the podium position after the short dance. So 73, by far the highest scores they've seen this year.
That score is second behind Fournier and Beaudry and Sorensen.